UVA head football coach Tony Elliott says running back Mike Hollins, who was shot and injured during those deadly shootings on grounds in November, could be, quote, turned loose for full spring football practice in March. Elliott says the team is monitoring Hollins closely. He's currently working out with restrictions.